This is the blue-rayed limpet. It is a tiny mollusk that lives in kelp beds along the coast of Norway, Iceland, the United Kingdom, Portugal, and the Canary Islands. These organisms may be small, their size is comparable to that of a human fingernail, but they have a unique and noticeable feature: bright blue dotted lines that run in parallel along the length of their translucent shells. Now, scientists at MIT and Harvard University have identified the two optical structures within the limpet's shell that give its blue-striped appearance. First, the researchers scanned the surface of the limpet shell and found no structural differences in areas with and without the stripes, an observation that led them to think that perhaps the stripes arose from features embedded deeper in the shell. To get a picture of what lay beneath, the researchers used a combination of high-resolution 2D and 3D structural analysis to reveal the 3D nanoarchitecture of the photonic structures embedded in the limpet's translucent shells. In the regions with blue stripes, the shell's top and bottom layers were relatively uniform, similar to the shell structure of other mollusks. However, about 30 microns beneath the shell surface, the researchers noted a stark difference. In these regions, the regular platelets of calcium carbonate morphed into two distinct structural features: a multi-layered structure with regular spacing between calcium carbonate layers, resembling a zigzag pattern, and beneath this, a layer of randomly dispersed spherical particles. Through a series of measurements and tests, the researchers found that the zigzag pattern acts as a filter, reflecting only blue light. As the rest of the incoming light passes through the shell, the underlying particles absorb this light, an effect that makes the shell's stripes appear even more brilliantly blue. The researchers say such natural optical structures may serve as a design guide for engineering color-selective, controllable, transparent displays that require no internal light source and could even be incorporated into windows and glasses.